We have a lead ball whose initial temperature of 22 degrees Celsius is released from the height of 114 meter. It does not bounce when it hits the hard surface. Assume all the energy of the fall goes into heating the lead. Find temperature of the ball after it hits. Okay, so potential energy will be equal to the Q heat. That means mgh is equal to the mc delta t, so mass cancels out, so gh is equal c t final minus t initial. So it means gh divided by c plus t initial gives you t final. That's it. So you have to find t final.